On the basis of all the material presented to me, I am satisfied there is now a safe plan for entry and recovery. Therefore, today I am announcing that I have approved the single entry plan. Re-entry of the Pike River mine will proceed. To the Pike River families, to New Zealand, we are returning. All options presented to me required additional funding.